Hello. In the next video, we'll be showing you what school life at the Calvin Christian School in Kingston is like. We'll tell you about various things regarding school life, but to start us off, let's take a look at the school. Enjoy the ride. Now that we've showed you the school, we're going to get into sports. Sports in Tasmania are much bigger and much more important. You have PE, but aside from that, you have electives, which can include trampolining, water basketball, or carnival training, which will be shown next. The bus is often used to get from the school to the pool and back. First of all, we're going to talk about courses. The courses here are much more varied, and our theory about this is that Australians don't have to study languages, and therefore have much more time to do other things. For electives, you can choose pretty strange subjects, like audio design, drama, outdoor education, and many other things that you usually wouldn't see at our school. Class isn't really taught differently, but one thing all students have is a laptop. Christianity at Calvin is very important, but the parents and students don't necessarily have to be Christian to be part of the school. Also, praying in the morning and after school isn't done at all, but there's a devotion and prayer before lunch at homeroom. Speaking of homeroom, this is pretty much the same as what we have with mentors, but the difference is that one homeroom consists of students from various grades, not all the same one. We would like to thank you so much for watching our video. Because you're such a great audience, you just won a bonus video. Lucky you!
Film this, okay, you ready?